didn't pick this.
Thank you.
Can't break the code.
Terra Aslan, Brotherhood of Steel, Recon Team 429 Alpha, serial number 3431. It's been 3 hours since I set my distress pulsar. There's been no word from the Paladin or Ferris. Their objective was a satellite array on the coast. They may be out of range. My orders were to hold this position at all costs. The entire site has been overrun. The door won't last much longer. Paladin Brandis, sir. It's been an honor, sir.
Yes.
Who's there? Hey, good to see you again. I was hoping you'd show up. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. I think we could settle down here.
I don't know. It's strange being back here.
What do you mean? You used to live here or something?
Yeah. Before the war. Before everything was ruined.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen.
Mm-hmm. Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped.
Damn. I'm sorry.
Uh-huh.
Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help.
Mm-hmm.
The only chance to start rebuilding the Minuteman is to show people that they can count on us when trouble is. I've got my hands full here.
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis.
Mm-hmm. I'm in.
Thank you. been 2 hours since the Paladin left. My leg. I can't staunch the bleeding. The bullet must have hit an artery. Brandis, if you get this, I hope you made it back to Aslan in time. There was nothing you could do for me. Get to the bunker up north. You'll survive. That's all that... all that matters.
Brandis.
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you? How did you get in here?
Back off, old man.
No. I can't trust you. I can't trust you! Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who's...
Easy, Paladin. I'm with the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood? No, it can't be there. What do you want?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team.
The others? What happened to them?
They're dead, Paladin. I recovered their tags.
You did? Thank you. This really means a lot to me. I tried to go back for them, you know. You've been through a lot to find me. I should give you something. I've collected a lot over the years. Technology, art.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin. It's time you reported in.
I can't. It's been too long. I wouldn't be of any use.
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you.
No, there's no going.
Are you sure you...
No, there's no...
Uh-huh.
Freeze. One more step and I'll blow your damn head off. Who are you? Who sent you?
Calm down. I'm just here to talk.
Talk? Why? Who sent you?
I followed the distress beacons left by your team.
The others?
They're dead, Paladin.
I tried to go...
Uh-huh.
You've been through a lot to find me. I've collected a lot.
The Brotherhood needs you, Paladin.
I can't...
No one knows the Commonwealth better than you.
I've been here too long. I'm not myself. Would they still take me?
The Brotherhood will honor the memory of your team.
No, there's no going back.
The Brotherhood will honor the memory of your team.
I've been here too long. I'm not myself.
I'm glad I was able to help.
No, there's no going back.
Uh-huh. Are you sure you won't...
No, there's no...
Is that all?
I live alone. I could let you sleep.
Right.
The only other thing I have is my gun.
What have you been doing all this time?
I tried to do some recon, so... I've been hiding.
Are you gonna be all right?
I'll manage.
Uh-huh. I'll see you later.
Goodbye.
of Steel Recon Team 429 Alpha. Final report. Our mission has failed. 6 hours after insertion, my company was ambushed. We lost 5 nights and exhausted our power armor reserves. We scuttled the armor to prevent looting, then retreated under fire, abandoning our supplies. I was separated from the 2 remaining members of my team within a week. Both are missing. Status unknown. I'd hoped to rendezvous with them at our holdout bunker and seek a means of escape from the Commonwealth. But no one has come. No one has come.
Back. Any word on the patrol?
There was one survivor.
Paladin Brandis. He's alive.
Can he come back to the Brotherhood?
Right now, we can use all the help we can get. But long term, that's not my decision to make. Is there anything else we need to discuss?
Do you want their holotapes?
Yes, I'll take them. If we make it back, I'll see that the tapes are delivered to their next of kin.
How will the Brotherhood remember them?
They faced their mission with courage. That is what it means to be a member of the Brotherhood of Steel.
That's it.
All right. I'll prepare a full report based on your investigation. Under the circumstances, there's not much I can offer you for your service. This was no easy mission.
Paladin Dance.
You're a Brotherhood initiate now. Feel free to take whatever supplies you need for your assignments.
Our scribes are still waiting for more artifacts. Are you ready to head?